Jim Cornette got the boots put right to him, but he won't go down without a fight.
He certainly won, and as a matter of fact, Jim Cornette also saw this piece of videotape. We asked him to make some comments regarding his feelings now and about Paul Dangerously in the original Midnight Express. And Jim Cornette is standing by with his pre-recorded comments. And Tony and I'll see you next week at 7:05.
Oh, 1988, some good times, some bad times. Beautiful Bobby Eaton, sweet Stan Lane, Jim Cornette. The guys that break all the rules, the guys that make all the news, the guys that have been winning all the matches, the tag team standards in the NWA for years, all of a sudden, after being World Tag Team Champions and United States Tag Team Champions and doing everything there was for a tag team to do in the year 1988. They come up against a name from our past like Dennis Condrey, his partner Randy Rose, and then with them, the worst thing and the best thing that ever happened to Jim Cornette. The worst thing, because just like you saw there at Starrcade 88, we got the victory in our hand, but I was so intent on getting Paulie Dangerously that they got me from behind, they dusted me and Bobby off, tried to half kill Stan Lane. Every time you try to get Paulie, he lands on his feet. Every time you try to get Paulie, he manages to weasel his way into the last word. Well, as we come into 1989, Paulie Dangerously, you made me realize you are the best thing also that ever happened to Jim Cornette. Because I realized, I looked at myself in the mirror. Jim Cornette, I said, you're never going to be a man unless you stand up and fight for something. No more hiding behind Bobby Eaton and Stan Lane. No more running away from a fight. I can't whip Dennis Condrey and Randy Rose. Beautiful Bobby and sweet Stan can do that, and they will. But Paulie, I'll have you know, I give you my word, I can whip you, brother. I can whip you within an inch of your life. You try to run me out of the NWA, you try to take away my thunder, try to get a cheap reputation, brother, you ain't going to get nothing but the beating of your life, because I remember every single thing you've done to me. I go around reminding elephants what they forgot. And Jim Cornette's been here for a long time before you got here, and he'll be here for a long time after you're gone. The Midnight Express are mine, and Paulie, if it comes to a showdown between you and me, I guarantee you will be the shakiest gun in the world.